For our presentation, we had a very interesting design building model. So we went through several different designs, which obviously took the most amount of time because we didn't really have the best innovative design. But what we had at first was we were going to build one that functions on two tires, so you like throw the ball and shoot it like a baseball launcher. But unfortunately, we couldn't get the motors to work fast enough so that it would go far enough, so we decided to try a different design. We then designed one that was functioned on like a trebuchet, but unfortunately, we just, by that time, we were running out of time to come up with a good project, so we had to quickly come up with something fast. And that one was just, it wasn't doing it for us. We didn't know how it was going to work properly. So again, we skipped that one. And then went to another one. We had ideas where it would function like a baseball bat, so you'd keep the ball still and the robot would just swing and hit it. Unfortunately, that was another one where nobody knew how to build it correctly. So eventually we just decided on a catapult, based off the NXT device. So you put the ball in and it would just fling it. Basically a simple design that we all knew how to build, so we could just build it fast enough. And so this is a description over some of our designs. So it functions off the NXT device. We made it so it had a rotation of 0.75. And motor speed, we turned it up full so that it would be able to shoot fast enough. And we operated it off gears so that and a rubber band so that it would hit it and stop. And so it would finally shoot the ball. And it would work off the downloaded program, obviously. And then our ball loader was just like a ramp connected to a third motor to which it would have like, say like three balls in it, and it would work like a parking garage type thing. You'd have one ball in the back, and then once it shoots the first ball, it would load the next one in. And so they'll take away programming.
So programming, we basically started with like having the gear move up and down to like hit it or shoot it and then bring it back down. And then I put a stop there because when I was testing out without it, it would go too fast for the ball or for the arm to come back and like situate itself. I don't know why it does that, but I just put a stop there just in case it does happen. And we just repeat this copy and paste 3 times and it'll just make the program that we use right now.
And these were the final pictures of our design. Jonathan, if you want to explain the different parts.
Yeah, this is our final design. This is our ball loader we have. Then we have 2 motors connected for the catapult. They just run at the same time. And we found that it worked a lot better than just one motor. We had a really hard time like keeping everything stable, like between the loader and like the NXT device. So it's kind of like the only tricky part about it. Finally done.
That was it. Any questions?
Okay, thank you.
Let's blame the table.
Oh, it did pull apart.
No, it pulled apart.
Okay, try again now, yeah. Okay, here we go. Ball.
You turn the money to the ground. You were on the ground. You just fell on the side.
Slippy. Yeah. Okay. Any group?